Today we are going to talk about the how to hit the ball down to up. This is the, you can say in the top spin also, in the service also, is everywhere down to up. But today we are going to talk about the forehand down to up. One stroke, okay? One club level player, Suman Bala, he's a very nice person. But he started late, okay? So he was doing the hitting the ball like this, okay? He's hitting the right hand. So he's not bending the knees. So for that, I'm going to put him also. I'm going to put the other kids also. So let's see how they are doing, okay? Can you come close faster? The two junior and one senior, okay? Is an adult lesson, okay? In the club level player, they are the junior level in India. And the West Bengal is a number two or three, some like this. They, before, because the corona, this time they're ranking all. Everybody ranking is gone because 1 year, no tournament. The all ranking is now zero. So I can't say like this, but they, in the past, they are the 2 or 3 in the under 16 and 18, okay, that time. And Suman Bala is a club level player. He's playing the our inter-club tournament. He's doing very good. But now we are going to talk about the drop shot. Can you go that side? So we'll see how they are doing to show that down to up. So for down to up, we have to do the first thing, that if I will stay like this, I'm staying here with the right position and ball bounce. What I'm doing? Okay, so I'm ball down. So I'm down, hitting and going up. So you can see in the slow motion, that how I am, a ball is bouncing. I'm down and hitting up. So that one is the one thing. So first I want to see how they are doing, okay? So let's see. Can you line up? Ready? Two balls in. Okay. This. Okay. This. Okay. This. Good. This. Okay. This. Okay. Last two. Oh. Okay, one more. This. Okay. So now you can see that. So what he's doing, how we can develop that one. Come close. Now you can see he's not bending the knees. So what I am going to do is, so this is the corrective technique, how to hit the bend and hit the ball low to up, okay? Down to up. Your body also down, and then you are hitting while you are going up and you are on the toe. So that one how you can improve. So Suman Bala, can you? So now he's here. So he can't open the shoulder and doing like this. He has to stay sideways, the same way in the squat stance. He can hit and keep a good balance. So that one I'm going to show to him. Okay. So ready position, racket back. Okay. And then you hit the ball down to up. Okay. Don't need too much. Okay. You don't break. Over the net. Okay. So that one is good now. Next I'm going to chula bullo. First one mukja kulli thi. Jaha mono se pahar pochi. Mera khata loop se bhiye. Ready? One more. Okay. So that one is going top. Okay. So this is the now. Next one. I will give the ball. He will be like this. And I give the ball. He will hit and stand up like this. Okay. Let's see how he's doing. Down while hitting. Hit ball mate ote. Good one. Back down. Aage mate. Boso. Good one. That's good one. Can you see this? He's getting better now. Yeah. This. Beautiful. One more. That's the way. Come on, one down. So that is the thing, okay? See, he's doing good. That means he didn't know that one. Important is we need to inform our players everything and how he will, because everybody have the different type of thing to understand. So let them to work in the different way. Different people can get the thing different way, okay? So now it is better now, you understand? Yes. So now I'm leaving this one and I want him to go down and hit the ball without the chair. Can you go down? And down and up. Little more down. And up. Good. One more. Okay, little more. That's the way. Now, this is the drop feeding. Now I am giving the hand feeding, underarm feeding, and I want to see if he will going to do the same thing. Ready? Down. Very good. Now catch your racket here, okay? And in statue, okay? After finish the ball. One. Stop. Stop. Yeah. This hand should be here. It is not going back. It should be here. And balance, hip rotation. Leg will be up. So your full hip rotation. Shoulder straight. Watch the ball there. So this is the posture, okay? And this one, elbow is going. And elbow is going to touch the chin, okay? So this is the important. So I'm going to check all the correct point to remind him this one he needs to do. Good footwork, weight transfer, full hip rotation, nice shoulder turn, the bicep is going to touch the chin, holding the racket in the left hand, and racket is here, not here, okay? So this one I need to inform him each and every time if he's doing the mistake. Can I do now?
Yes.
Okay, ready? One. Okay, balance. Okay. Two. It's much better. Much better. How about you here? Anushka Naki. Ready? One. Okay. So now see, I want to see how he's doing in the, from the other side of the net. Can you go back? Go. Down, okay? Down. Good one. And two. Nice. A little more down, down to up. Good. Down to up. Please. Can you get the camera to
move? Balance, okay? Stay there for 1 second. Okay. Back? Yeah. It's the ball. Okay, not bad. Now I want, can you stay there, that side, the line. And this time, you can go a little bit sideways and then turn and hit. Okay? More sideways, little more back. Yeah. Sideways and long. Left foot forward, side. Turn, lift forward and same. Can you do this? One. That's good. Back. Side step. Yeah. One more. Yeah. Again, easy. Down. Arrow now. Arrow. Okay?
Okay, so now you can see that he was doing so bad, but within 5 minutes he's changing. He's not perfect, okay, but he's working. Okay, can you come here, Sumit? So how are you? Is better now?
I'm better from first time. Last time I'm doing.
Okay, so he was doing this, you know, down to up, and he's feeling good. The important is, it's not as what I'm teaching him. When I'm teaching, I want him to say that what, how he's feeling. It is not important. It is not important that how I am teaching or what I am teaching. Important is how my student is feeling. If he is feeling good, then okay. If he is not feeling, I will try another type of corrective technique. There are a lot of corrective technique to do this. But he is now better, so let him to do the continue few days, okay? And then we see how it is working. So you understand that down to up and maintaining the good posture, good balance with the hip rotation, with the weight transfer, and then the racket follow through, is everything is very important for the making any stroke. So development stroke is not easy. We need to follow each and everything very nicely. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope this video is going to benefit you. And please keep watching and subscribe our channel. Put the bell button so you get our video very fast, very soon, when I am going to release.